Welcome to episode 9, I think. In the previous episode, I got to Diamond City, and my plan here is I'm going to go sell some stuff, buy some ammo, get some quests.
Kiddo, how are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much.
Hey, scabber. Got plenty of Brahmin meat on the hooks.
Please don't whistling if you see the angry politician.
Sure, let's take a look.
Just pulled this lot from the freezer.
Free paper to newcomers if the Institute grabs you in the...
Uh-huh. The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute. It's all in the paper. Better read up.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real...
Mm-hmm.
So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean.
You have a son, mister? You're in bad luck. No one tries to find
right.
And no one's going to want to get the in.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there some...
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of...
Mm-hmm. What else do you know about Mr. Valentine?
I know all the adults who go there won't admit it. Ain't that the way it is?
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Just want to make sure I have the right quests. Let me turn on Piper. Okay. May as well talk to Piper right now. Nat's already inside.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because of the blue jumpsuit you're wearing. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you...
Uh-huh. All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So I know you're from a vault. How would you describe...
My family and I were frozen.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time?
Right. Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. So, you've seen the Commonwealth.
I've been having too much fun blowing things up to think about.
Gotta make my job hard for me, huh? Now I already know you're looking for your son. Sean.
Sure. Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different.
Uh-huh.
The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the com. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might...
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think you're... Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back.
Alright, so I'm doing this without companions, so I'm not gonna take her with me. I did most of my first playthrough with her. Never really explored this area, though. Thank you. I don't want to take her stuff. Oh, she's suspicious of me. She's trying to, like, keep her eye on me. That's funny. Nat. Oh, goodness. I'm trapped. Oh, there we go. Alright, enough messing around in here. Wait, there's two doors. I see. Okay.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm. The mayor's secretary. Come on, Ma. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nick McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
Well, hello
looking
there.
For a haircut. The salon's
another one of
the
poor and stupid of Diamond City come begging for table scraps?
Wow. There are no words.
I don't care for your tone. Why don't you run along before I make a complaint with security?
Bitch.
What did you say? Oh, whatever. I'm done talking to you.
I said bitch. I like that exchange.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes.
Yes?
It's all he understands.
Need the trade! We're always open! Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open.
Let's see what you have.
Excellent.
You know, I've never looked to see if that Diamond City guard armor can be modified. So I just did one experiment here. I had a girded leather chest piece. The value was 35. And then I removed that mod. That dropped the piece of the value of the underlying item to 25 and gave me a mod worth 11. So I get one more cap for having removed the mod. But that's it. So then I just did the experiment with this leather left arm. It was girded and braced and had a value of 14. Now the value is 8. And then this, I got this 11 and this 10. So now the total value is 29. Where it was 14. Okay, so taking these off definitely helped. Alright, so what I bought is some shotgun shells, some 45 caliber ammo, and I also bought a fusion core.
Wear such funny clothes?
And I was able to sell most of my junk. I took the mods off of the armor first, though. Now I'm still looking for... I guess I'll go talk to Nick. have some stuff back at Hangman's Alley I want to sell also. Oh yeah, and I want to get this quest, the paint quest. This guy's going to give his speech.
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guy. Thinking you need a little education.
Everybody, happy to help out.
You see this paint I'm using? Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the...
Uh-huh. Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years. And what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall, our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other, the faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point that way...
So none of this is considered stealing. Okay, well, I'm going to take it all because I need it for adhesive. He's done with his speech. Is this also free?
What's with you vault dwellers in those jumpsuits, huh?
They just have the most defense right now. So they don't have corn, but I know I'm carrying some corn. So if I could find a... Well, I don't know if I have purified water.
Shan, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always gotta be hassled by city regulation, huh?
It's a health hazard, Shan.
Hi. There.
Travis.
Hey. I mean, hi. Again. Hi. Hi. don't break my stuff if you don't mind.
I thought he had more to say.
Talk now. Some other time.
Yeah, Shang will give you a quest to do something in the water. But I guess he doesn't do that right away. Right. These people here. Just gonna save it in case the game bugs out.
Professor, I have a new theory about how the Institute makes the synths.
Oh no. We've been talking about this, remember? After last time, shouting, me sleeping on the cold floor of the lab for 3 nights.
That was your choice.
And seriously, growing synths from the ground using recombinant plant nuclei? I mean, how could they even... Aha! You do want to talk about it. Look, we have a visitor. Dr. Duff, dear. If you could bother them while I walk away from this conversation.
Hi there! Are you here for today's free biology lesson?
Sure, sounds fun.
Yes, love that enthusiasm. Now, we all talk about radiation like it's a single thing, but it's... You have X-rays, beta rays, gamma rays, but which...
Gamma rays?
That's right. Now, gamma rays are bad, really bad. If your body... But some life forms have been living with gamma radiation
What kinds of things have adapted to radiation?
Oh, that's the perfect segue into the field trip portion of the lesson. Are you ready?
Sign me up.
You're gonna go out and find a bloatfly gland. You see, the oversized radioactive adaptation has resulted in a unique gland. So what do you say? Ready to...
Get the bloatfly gland. Got it.
Remember, bring the gland back in one piece. Oh, and don't chew on it.
Don't suppose I already have one. No.
That a real Volt suit? Damn.
Can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout.
Hey, there's a
bar
in the old theater district for Raiders only.
Yeah, it's gotta eat.
Combat zone.
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand.
Vadim, I need to talk.
Just a minute, Yetim. I am in middle of story. So then, I am crossing river, right? Wearing nothing but a smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters. A Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk? Come on!
That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger, tops. Now, if you want to talk something really dead.
Redeem!
I forgot you were there, Yefim. What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
See this bar? I killed a man for it.
So, this your bar?
Damn straight it is. My brother. We call it Bobrov's Best.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't order just one now.
You love this one, right? It's a real classic. Sure.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Hi there. You can order.
I'm trying to get the quest where this guy wants me to do something regarding...
Come, have a drink. I didn't buy bar to sell, what?
Regarding Travis, but I guess I haven't done what I need to trigger that.
You're getting pretty chummy with that reporter, huh? Careful.
Don't move, simp! What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a simp! Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a simp! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no simps in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Hey. He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I need a minute.
I think this guy is a synth, but I don't actually know. Okay, so I still haven't talked to Nick. Or Nick's secretary. I wonder if this guy will give me his quest.
I can't believe that just happened.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
The schoolhouse.
Time for a pop quiz, everyone.
Aww. Mr. Zwicky, we had a pop quiz yesterday.
Right. I take night classes.
We've learned a lot since then, so we're going to reinforce that knowledge with a little quiz.
But I'm tired.
I'm detecting a high degree of fatigue in all our little scholars. Perhaps the quiz can wait?
All right, you guys win. We'll do the quiz later.
Yes! Yay!
A new scholar come to join us. Let's test your math skills. What is 12 times 15?
Is it 180?
That's right. I see your parents raise you with a respect for your education. Family. It is important, yes? This thing called love. I hear the children talk about.
Mm-hmm. A child needs all the love you can give them.
Oh, please do not get upset. Why is it when I talk about these things, there are always tears? I have one more question before you leave. It's not another quiz. This love I hear about. Do you think you can have it for someone, even if the two of you are very, very different?
If you love someone, hold on to them.
Thank you. You have helped me. Lovely day for learning, Mr. Zubiki.
Yes,
I guess
course.
You're from one of the vaults, huh?
I'm
gonna
glad
you're
gonna get an education.
Here.
Go places.
You are?
What I meant was, it'd be impossible to handle all the kids by myself. You're really an invaluable part of the school.
Ain't you a little old to be in school?
Right. Thank you. Who can tell me? If Henry and Sally had four mule fruits and they cut them all up into four slices each, how many slices would they have?
Let's jump in here.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
Do your luck wouldn't last forever.
Something wrong?
His ties. Oh, Nick. Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Wait, who are you? You the detective?
Me? No, I'm Nick's secretary.
Sure.
Well, that's what I used to do anyway, but now Nick's disappeared and...
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup.
Should give me the next quest now. Case, I think what I'm going to do is just fast travel over to Hangman because I want to get out of the storm and I left behind some things to sell. Okay. Now, I don't remember if I have any purified water here. So now let's go back to Diamond City, sell these things. I didn't think about that Percy, because Percy is only manning the store during at night, and I gave him all my money, so I'm hoping, well, there's plenty of people to sell to there. I get my OCD worked up when I sell stuff to, or when I buy things, right? And then the, get the latest issue. Oh, let me see. I guess Piper wrote the story. So if I buy something from someone, I always want to sell back to them. But this is probably
Cricket.
So you get Cricket.
One of those fancy vaults? Those one size fit all?
Too many miles on the road.
Excuse me.
At least
come on,
the pay
come
is
on.
Terrible.
Get your guns here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
Now she's got In addition to plenty of ammo, she has a certain weapon. Yeah. Let me see, I can't afford this, but this is a silenced submachine gun with explosive bullets. And for the mid-game, I think this is pretty powerful. So I'm going to see if I can work toward that. But do I have anything to sell her? Alright, so I got some shotgun shells from her, and now I'm going to go back in here, take the mods off of the armor so I can sell them a little bit more efficiently.
Darling, are you sure about this? I am not a normal girl.
My dear, you're perfect. I only wish I had realized that sooner.
And by the power invested in me, I pronounce you man and wife.
Vincent. I think he started to say something. Okay, so I wanted to get the latest issue of Public Occurrences, but I don't see what's her name here. Maybe she's inside. Actually, let me just turn on that quest.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Hey, mister, that interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
So this basically is story filled in based on those answers. Okay, so I wanted to...
Hey, you were in the paper, right?
You're 200 years old. Pretty good for your age, huh?
Let's take the mods off the armor.
Let's see what you got.
Here you are!
Alright. So I think I've done everything I wanted to do in Diamond City.
You know what you're looking for? We have everything!
So what I'm going to do is go... I'm just going to run back to Hangman.
Hey,
grab...
I think those Bobra brothers are looking for you.
Okay, good. Let me do that first.
Oh, here we go.
Quiet, you. All right, you. Tell me, Diamond City Radio? It's terrible, yes?
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
This is what I tell you, Fim. Something must be done.
Mm-hmm.
Either we have unhappy customers listening to Badit...
Vadim!
It's true! Don't listen to my brother! Someone needs to get rid of him! I don't think many would notice if he... you know...
Mm-hmm. That's a horrible idea.
I tell you, it would be easier than you think. You just have to...
All right. That's enough. Vadim isn't serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
Okay. What's really going on here?
Sorry, we were just joking around a bit. Poor Travis. He means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs for that job. And so he's always awkward. He does not believe in himself, you see?
Well,
That can always be turned around.
Exactly. This is what I'm telling Efim. Go on, spoil sport. Go back to working. We will figure out. Come, you. Meet me in back room.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, Travis. Anyway.
Hey. Here's you're the, that vault dweller. From the paper. Spots.
Ah, yes. You.
Got in his way, so he wanted to say something.
What do you want, Vadim?
I am glad you are willing to help. Unlike my dead...
So, what did you have in mind? I'm gonna need some...
Ever been in bar fight?
Haven't met a man I couldn't lay out.
Excellent! Because you are going to help Travis win his first fight. I want to stage fight here in Dugout. Nothing too serious. I want you to be there to help make it look real.
I'm on board. When do we start?
Why not soon as possible? I have contacts. People I can count. They confront Travis here at Dugout. You step in and give him push he needs to stand up to them. Then you and Travis take them down. Not simple, right? I have everything ready by 6 o'clock. Travis should be here by...
Alright. So now I've got... I think all the quests I know about here. So I was about to say, as I was going to go back to Hangman, collect some junk. Where's Cricket? Oh, it's not Cricket, just looks like her. Huh. Right, here we go. Because right now I'm carrying around 30 pounds worth of Tato just to make adhesive. And so what I want to do is go get the extra junk I've got at Hangman. And then go back to Sanctuary so I can use all this stuff. But it was just occurring to me that I probably want to take the power armor because I think I can upgrade it as well. Oh shoot, I put the wrong power core in. Let me see if I can take that out without... Okay, take that. Put this one in. And so to avoid burning the core, I'm just going to fast travel to Hangman, even though it's just a block away. Oh, the super mutants must have respawned.
Made it. This time.
Alright, well, I certainly didn't expect they would respawn this quickly. And I heard one more super mutant up there somewhere. Talking about his ears playing tricks on him. If I want to go pick a fight with him too, or just keep going. I don't know if I checked this room before. I think I probably didn't. Armor-piercing automatic receiver. 12 damage versus 12 damage. So maybe I can put this receiver on this weapon, or vice versa, to get some additional armor penetration. Okay, so now back to Hangman Alley, because I just want to pick up the stuff that I left there. Before going to Sanctuary and then using all the stuff I've collected to improve my armor and weapons. Somebody's running around above me. Oh, he's in there. In that walkway, I think. Somebody over there. Thank you. Okay, so finally, just grab my stuff and go back to Sanctuary. So I'm gonna repair armor, repair weapons, blah blah blah.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to try this weapon as my... See, it's very inaccurate at hip firing. I guess that's the main issue. Well, this isn't a whole lot better. Level up first to see if it opens up any new upgrade options. Alright, I guess I'm still working toward ninja.
Got word of a settlement that needs our help. Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again.
Okay, so I decided to go back to the pistol for improved hip fire accuracy, but it now has the armor piercing receiver. Okay, I think I've done all the upgrading that I can. I was able to make 3 vegetable starch and got 15 adhesive from that, which is the main thing I needed to do the upgrades. And my limited resource is corn, so I planted a little bit more corn, and I think Sturges or one of these people are now going to work on that too. In the meanwhile, I'll just look out for corn. And so everything here is now the Model B power armor, which is as much as I can do given my current upgrade status. So not a whole lot happened this episode, just went to Diamond City and then did a little bit of fighting, but now I'm pretty well prepped to do the collection of quests I got there. So I'm gonna end this episode here, and I will see you next time.